Once upon a time, some cave people lived in a cave. Long ago, before anything had been invented.
I'd like to listen to the radio, but it hasn't been invented yet.
And the cave people had a king.
Ta-da! Hi there, I'm the king.
And the king loved to get letters.
Oh boy, do I love to get letters. Hey, where's the royal mailman with today's letters?
Here I come, your majesty, the royal mailman.
In those days, letters were written on rocks.
Wow, these letters are so heavy.
Well, what do you expect? In these days, letters are written on rocks. Let me have my letters, would you? Ouch! Oh, you put the letters on my fingers. That does it. Writing letters on rocks has got to stop. Send for the royal smart person.
Oh, the royal smart person!
Hey, smart person, the king wants you.
It is I, the royal smart person. You called?
Yeah. Listen, I'm tired of getting letters that are written on rocks. You know, they're very heavy and I keep putting them down on my fingers, which hurts. We need something better to write letters on.
Let me think. It should be something smooth and easy to write on. And it should be flat and thin so more letters would fit in the pouch. And it should be light and easy to carry. I'll be right back.
So the royal smart person went to his laboratory.
Whoa.
Oh, what's he doing in there?
I don't know.
Yeah, but the man's a genius.
You think he can do it?
Then...
possibly?
Egad, I have it. My latest invention.
Oh, yeah?
I call it paper.
Incredible. Let me see that.
Whoa.
Oh, look at this. It's so smooth, I'll be able to write on it easily.
Yeah, it's so thin and flat, I can put a whole bunch more in my mail bag.
Yeah, and it's so lightweight, if I put it down on my fingers, it won't hurt. Why, this paper stuff of yours is great. It's so... hey! It's so lightweight that the wind just blew it away. What about that, royal smart person? What are you going to do to keep the wind from blowing that paper stuff of yours away?
Simple, your majesty. Put a rock on it.
Oh, I'll get you for that, royal smart person. Come back here.
Sort of
come back here.
Mistake, your majesty.
Come on, you servant person. Go ahead, majesty. Go
ahead.
Come on, come back there. I got him.
You're
like I'm here. Oh, sorry,
majesty.
Come on back. Come on, come on. Come on, come on.